Adnan, the Memphis Tigers hoping to avoid a case of deja vu. You may remember 2 years ago, they started the season undefeated and were in the initial thing in his power to keep that from happening again, even calling a team meeting on Monday to address coaching rumors linking him to the Florida job. He told his players, "I haven't talked to any other schools and I'm focused on finishing out the season." And Memphis will have to win out if they want to compete with number 18 UCF, the only other team that's beat them this year. They're hoping for a rematch in the conference championship game and an eventual New Year's Six bid. So a lot on the line for Memphis as they take on a Tulsa team that handed them their worst loss last season. This Memphis team in the past, and Coach Mike Norvell doing everything in his power to refocus his players this week, even calling a team meeting on Monday to address rumors that he's being considered for other coaching jobs like the one at Florida. Now, the half said he was hesitant to say that this is the best performance that he's seen from Luke Skipper, but he said that he's playing well, he likes his confidence, he just wants to see more consistency. Fans of Friday night know that we love to eat with this crew, and Adam and Dusty, I have a surprise for you because it is National Sandwich Day. So, of course, we had to celebrate in true sandwich fashion.
What?
In the state that...
This is what... That's our sideline reporter right there. That's our homie. This is...
Yep.
This is for you, Mom. This is well done.
I want to see you guys. I'm looking at the monitor off to the side. I'm watching you guys eat.
This makes me very happy. Very happy right now.
I don't have enough hands to eat, but you know that I'm going to get after this sandwich once I'm off camera.
People at Balsa... We got Molly eating sandwiches in the sidelines.
I just want to tell you, this is one hellacious sandwich, dude. Woo.
Excellent.
On National Sandwich Day, thank you to whoever made this happen.